leather jackets
are actually predators.
There's this crowfly larva.
What's it doing
in the water?
Leather jackets.
Shouldn't it be in the grass?
Yeah.
It drains the water.
They feed on things like grass roots.
So what is this the larva of?
This is a larva of one of the big cranes.
It is. Should it be in the soil, not in the water?
No.
Not necessarily. No. There are some aquatic.
There are aquatic.
There
okay,
are aquatic
yeah, yeah.
species.
Right. Like this fella. This is a biting fella.
Yes, mum. The sort of things that you find in your lawn. They're feeding on grass roots.
Right, they're on grass roots, right.
Material.